The Christie Ultra Short Throw Lens allows you to position your projector as close as possible to your screen or display with a 0.36 to 1 throw ratio. It offers compatibility with a 1DLP laser phosphor line of GS series projectors, providing 20,000 hours of low-cost lampless operation. In this short video, we'll be walking through step-by-step how to safely install the UST lens. First, ensure you have all the required tools on hand to install the UST lens. Next, you need to ensure your projector firmware is version 1.10 or higher. To download the latest firmware, visit christiedigital.com. To begin the installation, you need to change the lens mode by first installing a non-UST lens. Once fitted, power on the projector and navigate to configuration, then service. From here, select UST lens install and choose confirm. A lens calibration is then performed. Once this is complete, press exit on your remote and turn off the projector at the AC power. Once powered off, remove the non-UST lens from the projector. Next, the standard ball sight adapter will need to be replaced with a new UST adapter. You will first need to disconnect the connector cable from the ball sight adapter. Then remove the three screws which hold the adapter in place. Retain these screws to fit the new UST adapter later. Rotate the adapter and remove from the projector. Ensure to be careful not to scratch the aperture casing. Take the new UST adapter and then carefully insert into the projector. Then install the three screws from the previous adapter to hold it into place. Then reconnect the connector, which was previously disconnected, into the new adapter. Next, the lens support bracket must be mounted to the projector. To do this, first take the UST lens and place on a cushion surface to prevent damage. Then using two M3 X8 screws, secure the lens bracket to the underside of the UST lens. Then on the lens bracket itself, align two mounting blocks to the holes marked A. Next, install the four M3 X8 screws to secure the mount blocks directly onto the lens bracket. From here, fit the angle bracket to the lens support bracket by using an M3 X8 screw and one M3 washer. Do not fully tighten the screw, as further adjustment will be required later. Now you need to place the projector upside down on a flat, clean surface. Attach the lens support bracket assembly to the bottom surface of the projector. Install the two hex screws and two washers into the mounting holes of the projector. Then turn the projector back to its original orientation. The three ball sight extension rods must be installed before inserting the new UST lens. Before installing the UST lens, we recommend initially adjusting the ball sight screws. Locate the three ball sight screws labeled here as A, B, and C. To begin with, you need to align the screws back to their starting position. Turn A, B, and C counterclockwise until the marks are aligned as shown. Adjust the ball sight to the recommended ranges based on your projector's final orientation. Use the table shown on screen or see the UST install manual for full details. Once calibrated, you can now install the UST lens. To do this, you need to insert the UST lens into the projector. Slightly angle to the left so the label marked top aligns with the status LED indicator. Ensure the UST lens has been fitted, then plug in the AC power and turn on the projector. Further ball sight adjustment may be required once the lens is installed, depending on the orientation of the projector. When adjusting the ball sight with the on-screen test patterns, only limited lens shift can be performed and source input is unavailable. The focus can also be adjusted further by the focus and zoom commands on the remote. These instructions can be located in the UST user manual or on screen here. To complete the installation, you need to safely secure the lens support bracket. Screw in two M3 X8 hex screws and two M3 washers. Now you can finally tighten the M3 screw. Now your Christie UST lens is ready to use. If you ever need to revert back to a standard lens, you will first need to remove the UST lens and the UST ball sight adapter. Then reinstall the original ball sight adapter you previously removed. Take your standard lens and install to the projector. Go to the on-screen display, select configuration, Service, UST lens install, then select Yes to go back to a non-UST lens mode. A short lens calibration is performed, after which the projector is now ready to use with any non-UST lens. If you have any further questions, reach out to our technical support team here at Christie, or visit our website at christieuniversity.com.